What up, gamers? Welcome back to Gamers Bay, and today we're going to take a look at a really cool arcade shooter called Demon Friends. So this game is pretty much a knockoff of the classic Metal Slug series, SNK. This was developed by IGS back in 2002, when the game was released, and it's really like a total knockoff of the Metal Slug games. Even the background music sounds very similar to the classic Metal Slugs. But there's some stark differences. One, each of the characters that you play as, they have these pets. That's what this little red dude is. And they serve two important purposes. One is as a power-up. See, he's powered up, and I'm gonna fire right there, and he blows out balls of fire as opponents, and he also doubles as a shield. And then he got these Frankenstein looking characters that really slow moving, but they take a good number of hits. There's one right there. Take them out. And then you have weapon power-ups that gives you more faster firepower, those red balls. Like almost like big scaly piranhas. Thank you. got a boss. Big boss. And you also have like a hover effect. You have like wings, which can like hover down.
Continue.
got like these Frankenstein characters, really slow moving. This one gets a little bit tougher, the stage, because the platforms actually clash. Sometimes when you spawn, you literally just fall to your death. Like this, where you have enemies flying out of the air, it's a really good spot to use that shield.
Twin horn.
This guy gets a little bit tough to take out. And there's no real main vehicles in here, like the Metal Slug, with mounted weapons or anything like that. You just have these pets.
Continue.
You get bonus points for shooting these glowing objects.
Three, forest.
And here's another boss.
Evil eyes.
It's like a giant robot. It looks like it's got a lobster on its back. So that's Steam in front. That's as far as we're gonna play. Like I said, it's a total knockoff of Metal Slug. They really ripped this game. The developers did. Anyways, be sure to check out Gamers Bay Community on Google+. And be sure to like and subscribe. And until next time, take care.